on this shit. To all of you, them who are gonna know if it's a nice thing to them girls. Trees are like diamonds and pearls. Dedicate to all the girls around the world. And this is Raven and Shaggy with a combination with Yamis. Flip this one for your musical disc.
But who's gonna have your back when it's all done?
Yeah.
It's all good when you live for your beer fun. Can't be a fool, son, what about the long run?
Yeah.
Looking back, shawty, always a mention. Say me not giving her much attention.
Yeah.
She was there through my incarceration. I wanna show the nation my appreciation.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need, lady.
You're a queen and that's how you should be treated. Though you never get the loving that you needed.
Yeah.
Could have left but I call and you heeded. Begged and I pleaded, mission completed. And I said that I and I the program. Not the type to mess around with your emotion.
Yeah.
But the feeling that I have for you is so strong. Been together so long and this could never be wrong.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend.
Say I'm a savior.
You must be sent from up above.
And you appear to me so tender. Say girl, I surrender.
Thanks for giving me your love.
Girl, in spite of my behavior, well, you are my savior.
You must be sent from up above.
And you appear to me so tender. Well girl, I surrender.
So thanks for giving me your love.
Call life is one big party when you're still young. And who's gonna have your back when it's all done? It's all good when you live for your pure fun. Can't be a fool, son, what about the long run?
Yeah.
Looking back, shawty, always I mention. Say me not giving her much attention.
Yeah.
She was there through my incarceration. I wanna show the nation my appreciation.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Shorty, you're my angel. My darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need, lady. Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend.
She'll put a smile
this morning. I got up with a scent of a woman. Just picture if you would what life would be. Ain't much good without a woman. She can nag and be a constant pain. Oh, that woman. But those hips, she's got me whipped. And it's just too hard to resist. What a woman. Ah, hey, she'll put a smile upon. Such an angel when we meet. God bless the ground beneath her feet. She can take you on a high, be a comfort when you cry. But if you look into her eyes, you'll see the strength of a woman. Strength of a woman. She'll put a smile upon.
Nothing more, nothing less. Give me your digits, chat on your address. I'll bet you confess. When you put me to the test, that I'm bombastic. Tell me fantastic. Cuffing on the box, she says I'm Mr. Romantic. Romantic. Tell me fantastic. Cuffing on the box, she says I'm Mr. Boom. Bombastic. Tell me fantastic. Cuffing on the box, she says I'm Mr. Romantic. Tell me fantastic. Cuffing on the box, she says I'm Mr. Bombastic. Your admiration, it a lick me from the start. With such physical attraction, girl, you know to feel the spark. I want a few words, now go tell you no sweet talk. Now go lava, 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 and a chat beer fart. I'll get straight to the point, like a horror, horror dart. From a lay down on the jacuzzi and get some bubble bath. Only sound you will hear is the beating of my heart. And we will, and have some sweet pillow talk. And bombastic, then the fantastic. Cuffing on the boxes is a Mr. Rowe. Tell me fantastic, cut me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Rowe.
Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
But who?
The girl next door, you know?
Man.
I don't know what to do.
Say it wasn't you.
Alright. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you think I know my access to your villa? Just for son of weakness, all of you clean out your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Just review the situation that you call the winner. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim a tell her baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor.
I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me?
She knows that she really not a right for Vex. I never used to see her make the gigolo flex. As far as she favor you in the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she have a bring a whole heap of things up from the past. All the little evidence you better know for mass. Quick for your hands, no off it talk. But if she back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
No, wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor.
How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Wanna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to
this one dedicated to all of you, them who out there and rough and say nice things to them girls. Treat her like diamonds and pearls. Dedicated to all the girls around the world. And this is Raven and Shaggy with a combination with your miss. Flip this one from your musical disc.
But who's gonna have your back when it's all done?
Yeah.
It's all good when you live for your pure fun. Can't be a fool, son, what about the long run?
Yeah.
Looking back, shorty, always I mention. Say me not giving her much attention.
Yeah.
She was there through my incarceration. I wanna show the nation my appreciation.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need. Lady,
you're a queen and that's how you should be treated. Though you never get the loving that you needed.
Yeah.
Put a left but I call and you heeded. Begged and I pleaded, mission completed. And I said that I and I this the program. Not the type to mess around with your emotion.
Yeah.
But the feeling that I have for you is so strong. Been together so long and this could never be wrong.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps you are to me. Baby,
tell her, tell her.
Shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend.
Say I'm a savior.
You must be sent from up above.
And you appear to me so tender. Say girl, I surrender.
Thanks for giving me your love.
Girl, in spite of my behavior, you are my savior.
You must be sent from up above.
And you appear to me so tender. Well, girl, I surrender.
So thanks for giving me your love.
Call up this one big party when you're still young. And who's gonna have your back when it's all done? It's all good when you live for your pure fun. Can't be a fool, son, what about the long run?
Yeah.
Looking back, shorty, always I mention. Say me not giving her much attention.
Yeah.
She was there through my incarceration. I wanna show the nation my appreciation.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me. Baby, shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need. Lady, girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps you are to me. Baby, shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend.
She'll put a smile this morning. I got up with a scent of a woman. Just picture if you would what life would be. Ain't much good without a woman. She can nag and be a constant pain. Oh, that woman. But those hips, she's got me whipped. And it's just too hard to resist. What a woman. Ah, hey, she'll put a smile upon. An angel when we meet, God bless the ground beneath her feet. She can take you on a high, be a comfort when you cry. But if you look into her eyes, you'll see the strength of a woman. Strength of a woman. She'll put a smile upon.
Nothing nothing more, nothing less. Give me your digits, chat on your address. I'll bet you confess, when you put me to the test, that I'm bombastic, tell me fantastic. Buffing on the box, she says I'm Mr. Rowe. Tell me fantastic, buffing on the box, she says I'm Mr. Boom. Bombastic, tell me fantastic, buffing on the box, she says I'm Mr. Rowe. Tell me fantastic, touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Boombastic. Girl, your admiration, it a lick me from the start. With such physical attraction, girl, you know to feel the spark. I want a few words, now go tell you no sweet talk. Now go labba, 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 and a chat beer fart. I'll get straight to the point, like a horror, horror dog. Come lay down on the jacuzzi and get some bubble bath. Only sound you will hear is the beating of my heart. And we will, and have some sweet pillow talk. And boombastic, tell me fantastic, puffin' on the boxes is a Mr. Rowe. Romantic, tell me fantastic, puffin' on the boxes is a Mr. Rowe. Smooth.
Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
But who?
The girl next door, you know? I don't know what to do.
So it wasn't you.
Alright. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you think I do my access to your villa? Just for son of witness, all of your clean all your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Just review the situation that you call the pinner. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim a utila, baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door.
I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me?
She knows she not she really not a right for vex. I never used to see her make the jigger low flex. As somebody else a favor you in a the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she have to bring a whole heap of things up from the past. All the little evidence you better know for mass. Quick for your answer, no off it talk. But if she back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
No, wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door.
How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Wanna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to your reason, it makes no sense at all.
Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
But who?
The girl next door, you know? I don't know what to do.
Say it wasn't you.
All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you think I know my access to your villa? Just for son of weakness, all of you clean out your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Just review the situation that you call the pinna. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her, say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim her, you tell her, baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor.
I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me?
She knows that she really not a right for Vicks. I never you should see her make the gigolo flex. As far as else to favor you in the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she a go bring a whole heap of things up from the past. All the little evidence you better know for mass. Quick for your hands, no off it talk. But if she back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
No, wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I